Something that I know about my future is that I want to be in healthcare. I may want to be a strategic consultant for a healthcare system.
I do want to go to grad school, so eventually that's kind of my goal. Before that, I do want to get a little bit more experience in terms of kind of what different aspects of health management are.
Something that drew me to OHSU is that you have to learn to work with different departments.
Growing up in Portland, I never really realized how big of an organization OHSU was, and that's kind of been the most surprising thing about being here, is how big of a healthcare organization it is, how far it spans.
Most hospitals focus on clinical side, and so when they focus on clinical side, they have to look externally for the research and academic side. So OHSU has it all. As an intern here, I've been able to shadow in the OR, look at surgeries, but also work at the clinic workflow, see what doctors go through every day, what the MAs and PAs go through every day. And so being able to be a part of such a large facility, I'm able to just go around and be able to look at different parts of the healthcare system and how it runs.
The variety of experiences are really important because it helps us to build ourselves a well-rounded professional. I think my favorite thing about the program so far has been the lunch and learns that we do. We do them almost every Friday, and it's basically just a lunch that we have with somebody in the organization, and it's been a really great way to learn about their paths, kind of how they got to where they are, and basically what they do day to day.
As an intern, there are a lot of opportunities to reach out to different administrators and different roles throughout this healthcare system. They're very understanding of us reaching out to them and very welcoming of accepting our invitations to meet for one-on-one.
As a part of the program, we're placed in a department, and so we're given a project. My project is a process improvement project in terms of onboarding, and so I'm looking at the current onboarding processes at OHSU.
Your preceptor gives you the flexibility to reach out to the people that you need to find the resources that you need to succeed on your project. And from there, you're able to implement your own solutions to potentially implement real change at this hospital.
I think it's reiterated and kind of confirmed where I see myself in the future, confirming for myself, like, this is definitely where I want to be.
From the faculty at OHSU, I learned most that wherever you come from, whether it's technology or finance, there's always room for you in a healthcare system.